Max.
Strike first sounds way less defensible in court. Why strike first unless you truly believe the guy can disable you in one hit? So I'm saying, like, it sounds like common sense. Sounds like practical. Sounds like something everybody would know to do. But in today's system, in today's world, in today's society, is it really? Can you really get away with that? I don't think so. I think you need to develop different tactics towards making it obvious that person's attacking you.